knockouts, no defeats, and one draw. Tomorrow night, he's making his first title challenge from MGO, California. He is Manos de Oro, Steve Villalobos.
146.
146, ladies and gentlemen, for the hometown kid, Steve Villalobos, a.k.a. Manos de Oro. And his opponent tomorrow night, fighting in the red corner with an impressive record.
Step over here, bro.
11 victories. Crushing 12 victories, including 8 knockouts, no defeats, and 1 draw, making his first ever title defense from Las Vegas, Nevada. Here's the reigning, defending NABF Junior Welterweight Champion. Let's hear it for Blair, the Flair Cobbs.
Woo!
$147 on the nose.
For the one and only Blair, the Flair Cobbs, making his first title match tomorrow night. So let's hear it for the champion of the scale. And now they will go ahead and pose for the cameras. Ten rounds of action for the NABF Junior Welterweight title. Here we are, Steve Villalobos, Manos de Oro taking on the NABF Junior Welterweight champion, Blair the Flair Cobbs.
Remember this, baby.
All right,
you ain't even got
the
experience.
We're looking out for
somebody like you.
Man, we're looking out that way.
You can leave your own height. That's it.
Hey.
Nobody even needs
hey, sir. Come on back.
I'm the only one that fought somebody
that
real.
Way, here we go.
There they are, ladies and gentlemen. A heated contest ready for tomorrow night. 10 rounds for the NABF Junior Welterweight Championship.
Woo!
Live on our golden board, his own television affiliate.